I'm Dr. Phyllis Martin Zimmerman. I have been a radiologist with IU Health Arnett Physicians since 1984. I decided to become a doctor when I was 10 years of age. I spent a lot of time in the pediatrician's office with allergies and asthma, and they soon became my mentors and encouraged me to pursue a career in medicine. I love being a radiologist because I am able to participate in all the areas of medicine. Over the last years, I have devoted much of my time to the early detection and diagnosis of breast cancer, and it's very gratifying to find an early breast cancer when it can be cured. When you see me for the first time, it's frequently when you're quite nervous, usually in mammography, and I try to be very honest with you, but I also try to be very encouraging and let you know what you have to expect. In my spare time, I travel to visit my three children and my grandchildren. I love to read, and I like to sing on the praise team at my church.